Hello everyone,
In this very short video, I'm going to show you a quick trick in which you can perform copy paste in a very faster fashion. So let's move on to VS Code, and here I have already written a line of code. So let's say you want to copy paste it. So the one way to do is by using mouse. You can just select the entire line and you can say Control C and Control V. Other way is like you can click here and you can use your mouse to click at other end, just Control C and Control V, and then you are done. So you can see that there are many clicks involved here. How can we perform the same action with bare minimum clicks? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the very first position, which is like before F, and then I'm saying Control C and Control V. So you can see that I have not clicked anywhere else apart from the print position, because your requirement is to copy the entire line from here till here. So let me try it once again. So this is the sample and I want to copy this line. So I will just go here, put my cursor over there, click Control C and Control V. So this is how easy it is. I hope you enjoy the short tricks, and thanks for watching.